We're gonna start the count. Good luck.
I can't believe that in half an hour, I will be a part of the Lodomus gaming dynasty empire.
Dominion, we prefer Dominion.
I honestly can't wait to be a part of your family.
There's just one more thing, and then you are officially part of the family. So, at midnight, you have to play a game.
Why?
It's just something we do when someone new joins the family.
A game. What game? Hide and seek? Are we really gonna play that?
Well, the rules are simple. You can hide anywhere. We then try to find you.
So there's no way for me to win, right?
I mean, stay hidden till dawn.
No, thank you.
Good luck.
What the hell is this? How old is this thing?
Jesus, you shot the maid.
Does she look like she's wearing a giant white wedding dress, Emily?
Holy shit!
I had to play along so that I can get you out.
It's insane.
They think they have to kill you before sunrise. Something very bad will happen to the family.
If we don't find her and perform the ritual, we're all dead.
Found her.
God damn it, Emily!
I don't know what I'm doing!
Today's video is called Getting to Know Your Crossbow.
Ah, I forgot my gun.
Why don't you just use mine?
Mr. Lodomus, I just saw her running.
Oh my god!
Oh, welcome your fucking family!
You're just another sacrifice.
Ah! Do you think this is a fucking game?
Yes, I didn't see. Remember?
He wanted to get married.
Someone's
no, I'm sorry.
Bully.
I'm sorry.
Hey, it's Lisa here with more on horror. The Exorcist was the first horror film to be nominated for a Best Picture Oscar. Now, the horror genre has never gotten much love from the Academy, though there still seems to be a bias against scary movies. During awards season, The Exorcist earned 10 Oscar nominations in 1974, including Best Supporting Actress nod for Linda Blair, who was just 15 years old at the time. Now, do you like my shirt? You can get one in the description below.